What is it, Mishka?
I've got fleas in my fur.
Huh? I do, too.
Oh, well, this is terrible. What are we gonna do?
Mishka, it's quite normal for animals to have fleas. Hmm. Oh, you know what'll help us forget about the itching and the scratching?
What?
Some kind of yummy, goody food.
Yippee!
Whoa!
Ned, you look for something. I need to keep scratching.
I know. Let's make a pudding. When we eat it, we'll definitely forget about the itching.
Oh, yummy pudding.
Now, if you want the pudding to be really good, just use the yolk, not the white of the egg.
Uh-huh. Oh. Scratch myself to death. Oh! Oops.
That'll disappear in the milk. Don't worry. We should add a bit of salt into the mixture.
Oh, what a disaster!
We can easily fix it with a bit of sugar.
I'm not so sure that we're gonna like this pudding, Ned.
Let's just put it on the stove and keep stirring. You'll see. It'll be great.
What's that, Ned?
A horrible, itchy feeling, Mishka.
Oh, the pudding! Oh. Oh, come on, stir. Oh, we didn't stir it enough. I think it's burning.
Don't worry. We'll just add a drop of milk.
Don't you think it's too runny now?
Don't worry. We can thicken it with cocoa.
Achoo!
Do you think that's enough?
When it cools down, it'll be just the right thickness.
Don't you think it's a bit smelly, Ned?
We'll fix it with a bit of vanilla. Vanilla makes everything smell nice.
Okay. Vanilla.
Just drop it on in. Don't worry, Mishka. The vanilla's really gonna save it. Now we just need to wait for the pudding to cool down.
Gotcha.
Ned, I'm really looking forward to this pudding. These fleas are unbearable. It looks cooled now.
Quick, let's eat so we can finally forget this itching.
Ow. Yuck.
Ow.
Oh, it doesn't look anything like the pudding from our cookbook. It's a horrendous slop.
Calm down, Mishka. I'm sure we'll think of something.
Oh, that's it. Now we have no yummy thing that will help us forget about these horrible, annoying, itchy
Mishka,
fleas.
Watch out!
Oh. Yucky, horrendous slop. Oh.
Huh?
Huh? Oh.
Huh.
Ned! I don't feel the fleas itching all over my fur anymore.
That's strange. Do you think it could be this slop?
Huh?
Huh? I don't feel anything biting me either.
Ned, instead of pudding, we made an anti-flea paste.
We did, Mishka. A miraculous bear flea paste.
There you go.
Next. Oh. Well, thank you.
You know what, Ned? If you ask me, our disaster of a pudding didn't turn out so bad after all.
Yeah, you're right, Mishka. We cleared the whole forest of fleas.
And thanks to those fleas, we got these yummy, beautiful, delicious apples. Yum!